Right, everyone, I'm in Huntingdon. It's a really bad day weather-wise. And I'm standing in an archway to a place where Oliver Cromwell gave a talk to his troops before some big event. He was born in Huntingdon. I've just been in the museum, which is a very old building over there. I met a bloke who's one of the trustees of that museum, and he did something to do with the Charles I trial, which I did see briefly actually on somewhere, and he did some of the editing for that to help present it to the public. Anyway, it's a really bad day. I got here late because of the weather, and I wanted to see the presentation of the new royal baby. As you can see, this is part of one of Cromwell's structures here. But it's really a horrible, horrible day today. I'm going to go and see if I can have a coffee somewhere. And it might ease up in a minute. I'm going to start walking about. But this is my second day in Cambridgeshire, or Huntingdon, I suppose this is. And can't really go out even taking photos in this weather. But this is a historic building. Apparently there's oldie worldie inside the pub. And there's lots of artifacts within it as well. But I'm not going in there today. There's also tunnels that line under these paving slabs. There's tunnels, apparently, that link up everywhere. But they're flooded most of the time. I don't know what that building is over there. It could be a town hall. Let me have a look. Maybe it is. I'll see if I can see that plaque from here. The Huntingdon Town Hall, yeah, it is. Built 1745. Restored in the Diamond Jubilee year of Queen Elizabeth II in 2012. Huntingdon and Gold Manchester Civic Society. So that's the Town Hall over there. Over and out a minute.